Hey. What I've been thinking about is doing a series on my channel where I just talk about stories or things that happened in my life. Maybe get you guys laughing and stuff like that. But I really don't know many. But except for this one. So why don't I start off? I get hit by a car and I die. I'm just fucking with you. That's not a real story. Okay. So me and my family, we went to this resort. I'm not sure what it was called. I can't remember. It was a long time ago. But basically, we woke up in the morning and we were like, yo, we want to go fishing. Who doesn't want to go fishing on a fucking resort? I mean, it's fun as hell. So let's do it. We went and we walk up to the place. We're looking for it and all. And we're looking around. I forget what it's called, a named fishing place, or I don't know, some really stupid name. It was a shack. When I say shack, a fucking shack. But anyways, we go up to the guy and we're like, hey, can we get, five fishing rods to fish, and like the worms and everything to do and all that stuff. And the guy hands us a stick with fishing line. I'm like, motherfucker, what'd you just give me? A stick? I swear to God, a stick. Just like this big. A stick. Like, what? With a little fishing line wrapped over it. Like, a stick no bigger than my dick. Like, just that big. There was no fish out. Well, at least none that I could see. Like, I wasn't getting any hits, no nothing. One split second later, after I was about to pull out my thing, boom, my thing goes down. I'm like, holy shit, dude, I caught a fish. Nobody else caught a fish. I'm twirling my stick as fast as I can. My fingers are burning. I'm flipping. I'm doing all this. What don't I pull in? I pull in a goose. Everybody's screaming, put it back in, drop it, take it in, all this stuff like that. Dude, I froze up, so I yanked the thing. This fucking dove thing just falls onto the fucking dock. I'm like looking at it, how it's like flopping in there, trying to get back in the water. I didn't know what to do. So I left it there, and it died. The guy comes over, what are you doing? Those are precious, those are rare. Like, this is my family. Or he started going on about how like it was a part of Fern Resort, this thing. And like, what? I had no clue this thing was biting on me, dude. What fucking dove swan thing flies underneath the water? I didn't know. So I reel it in and the guy fucking yelled at me. I didn't know. I didn't do anything. My family's like, yeah, you caught something. We're all cheering me on. This guy's yelling at me. I'm shitting my pants. I don't even know, man. That day. Anyways, after the guy finished yelling at me, we had to leave because of the fucking, it wasn't my fault I took in this dove fucking swan thing. We put away the dove thing back in the water. I think it was fine. It flew away or flopped away, whatever it did. And the guy's like, we gave back the fishing line. I wanted to give him the finger, but I was like 10 years old, so I fucking started sucking on my thumb. And then, yeah, we got into the car, drove back to like the resort, good area. We had some dinner, and what can I say? I was happy sailing from there. Anyways, guys, that's my story. I went fishing, and I caught some fucking sea swan, but that's my story for today. I will try and keep my best to find interesting story. Not find interesting story. Remember interesting stories for you guys. And, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff, and I will be back. Maybe, do I have any pictures? Maybe I'll find a picture of this fucking sea creature I caught. But anyways, it's been MenOHD. Peace out, bros. Later.